Hello and welcome to another farming guide. In this video I'll be showing you where is the best place to get your hands on volatile fire. So if you're not familiar with this kind of scenery, I'll tell you where we are. We are actually in the Twilight Highlands. This is here, and the best place to farm volatile fire is this area here. So there's two separate methods you can use. You can either go fishing, and yes, I do mean fishing, or you can kill these elementals. So if you want to go fishing, well, do you need the fishing skill? Well, really, it doesn't matter. If you've got a high enough skill, then it just makes it a little bit quicker, but other than that, you can still do it. So you can't go fishing anywhere. It has to be in these pools of fire. Each of these have about a 10-minute respawn, if I am correct. And there's four of them. So when you're going fishing, it is important to make sure that you get your fishing thing inside of the circle. If you don't, you won't get any volatile fire. So if you do actually, I don't think that was technically in. Right, there we are. If you don't, or every time you do actually catch something, it will be volatile fire. So it's 100% drop rate, and you'll get between 1 and 3, I think. And you can get between 2 and 4 fishing thing. I don't really know what's the way to say that you fished something, but you can do it 4 times, and then it will despawn. So just wait 10 minutes and it'll come back. So what do you do when they've all despawned? Well, this brings me to the second way I've said. You can actually kill these elementals. So, the elementals spawn all around here, and there's one there, one spawns here, another one there, another one there, another one there, and another one there. If it's looking a little bit bare, that is because I literally just finished killing some. I did think I was recording, and apparently I wasn't, so there's me redoing this video. But yes, they are really annoying for farming these guys because, like, the green spirit thing spawns above him and it makes it a little bit awkward for clicking, but yes, these guys are actually the best way of farming this. So if you really can't be house fishing, that's fine, but it's nice to break it up because at least with the fishing you're guaranteed to get some, whereas these can have a little bit shitty drop rates at a time, and it's all really random whether you actually get any or not. Fucking hell, you're in the way. Yes, as you can see, you can go several attempts without getting any, and then all of a sudden you can loot 3 or 2, and as I said, it's all really random. So, but yes, this is the guide for how to farm volatile fire. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you've got any questions, feedback, or anything you'd like to say in the comments, then please do. If you thought this was helpful, then please like the video. And if there's anything else you would like to see, then please let me know. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you in one of my other videos.